Hey everyone, welcome back to X Hit with me, Rebecca Louise. Now today we're going to be working the chest and the back. So if you're ready to start, pick up those dumbbells. If you haven't got dumbbells at home, you can just use tin cans of food. You want to come down, lie on your back, and we're just going to do two sets of 30 seconds, raising them above our head. Okay, so 30 seconds on the clock, let's raise it up. Now remember, you can start with a lower weight and increase it, or the other way around. Make sure that back is really flat on the floor. And really push and make sure your arms are nice and straight as you get to the top. Pull in that tummy, suck it down to the floor. Keep going, you nearly finished your first set. And last one, and release. Remember, if you want to increase the weight, now's the time to do it. But if you're ready to go, let's start on that second set of 30 seconds and let's push it to the ceiling. Make sure you breathe the whole time. Great job, guys, keep it going. Try and stay with it, it's just 30 seconds. Keep pushing, make sure that form is right. You really want to straighten those arms as you get to the top. Keep going, less than 10 seconds to go. You should start to feel it in those biceps and across the chest. And release. Okay, next exercise is going to be for our triceps. You can either hold your hands like this together or put them apart. I like to put mine together, it gives me a little bit more support. And we're just going to go back and forwards and dipping it over our head, but not touching the floor. Okay, so we're going to do two sets of 30 seconds. Are you ready? Let's go. Just dropping it down, feeling it working in those triceps. You're also going to feel it across the back as well. So you're going to get really strong arms. Get rid of those bingo wings. Keep at it, guys. Keep going. You should be feeling the burn. 10 seconds. And 3, 2, 1. Release it down, just gonna have a quick break. Roll those shoulders if you need to. And let's go back into the next 30 seconds. Let's work those triceps and let's take it away. If you're not feeling it as much this time, you can just use a heavier weight next time. Or if it's too difficult, just drop it down a little bit. Remember, we wanna make sure our form is right. Don't just keep pounding at it, you just wanna do it right, not loads and loads, just make sure the form is right. Keep going, guys, less than 5 seconds to go. Hold that stomach in. And release. Okay, next exercise, we're gonna stay on the floor and we're just gonna push right up in front of us and bring our elbows to our waist. And we're gonna do 30 seconds and then we're gonna change it here and do a pulse of 10 seconds. Okay, so 30 seconds, let's go. Push it up and down. Really squeeze those elbows into the waist. Keep it strong, guys. Keep those arms straight as you rise to the top and squeeze those elbows into the side. You should really feel that across the chest and then the arms. Excellent job, guys. Keep going, keep at it. Just think how sexy those arms are gonna look afterwards. Okay, and if you're ready to pulse, let's change it over and just bring it and pulse it like this. You're just gonna feel it in those biceps. Just 10 seconds of these, and then we're gonna go back into another set. Okay, last one, and let's bring it back up. This is gonna also really strengthen your wrists as well and tone all your arms, your chest, and your back. Extend it up to the ceiling and then pull it down, keeping that back nice and flat on the floor. Okay, 10 seconds to go. And then we're just gonna pulse it again. Are you ready? Turn it over and let's pulse. Keeping that stomach nice and tight too, it's gonna help that lower back be supported. Okay, and release, well done. That's you done with the dumbbells, so put them to one side. Now we're gonna go onto push-ups. So again, we're gonna really be strengthening all across our back, our chest, as well as our arms. Okay, so we're going to be in the push-up position. If you need to, just drop your knees down. And we're just going to do 2 sets of 30 seconds. Okay, so time on the clock, let's go. If your neck tends to strain, like mine does sometimes, you can just tuck it in gently. Just careful you don't hit your head on the floor. Make sure you keep that tummy pulled in. And the stomach pulled up to the spine. Okay, give me one more. And let's just do a cat stretch before we go into the next set. It's really good just to stretch out those muscles because we've just been contracting. We just want to lengthen them. Okay, so let's go into the next set and 30 seconds. Should be really feeling it in those arms and across the chest. Keep breathing, guys. You're doing an excellent job. Just keep with it. Just think about those results afterwards. It's going to be worth it. Make sure you're not leaning on those knees. You want it to be just in front so we can protect that kneecap. Okay, one more, and let's go into a cat stretch. Okay, next exercise, guys. We're going to stay on our hands. We're going to hold up. We're going to bring it in and bring the arms out. Okay, so again, 2 sets of 30 seconds. And let's go. Bring it in and out. You want to make sure that you try not to wiggle those hips too much. You want to keep them nice and straight. Doesn't matter how quickly you can do it. Just make sure that your form is right. Keeping that belly pulled in. Keep going, guys. Work at it. You got 5 seconds, then a break, and then another 30 seconds. Okay, come to your knees. Just rotate those shoulders for me. Just want to make sure that we're staying really loose too. And let's go down again for the next 30 seconds. So, pulling it up, and let's take it away. Bringing it in and out. Keep breathing the whole time. People forget to do it, and then when we come up, we're dizzy. So keep breathing. If you need to take a moment or modify it, you can bring your knees down, bring it into the middle and out to the side. But if you can, let's do it for the last 10 seconds all the way to the top. Bring it in and out. One more. And bring it back down to your knees and let's rotate those shoulders. Okay. Last two exercises we're going to do alternatively. So when you're lying down on your front, we're going to do a Superman, bringing the legs up to and the arms as high as you can, 30 seconds, and then we want to spring right into plank, and then we're going to repeat that. So if you're ready, let's take Superman away. Let's hold it up. If you want to modify it, you can put your legs down. But I think you can just start off with the first 30 seconds, just trying to do the whole thing, bringing those arms up and those legs up nice and high. This is good for your abs too, but it's also really good for these shoulder muscles and stretching out across your back. Okay, remember, less than 10 seconds and we're going into the plank. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, bring it up. Let's hold it here. Really using these shoulder muscles to support our body. Keep going. Remember, if you want to modify it, you can bring those knees down. Don't hit the kneecaps though. You want to make sure it's just in front of the knee. But if you can, let's try and put it up here. Make sure that your body isn't dipping. Keep going, guys. And we're going to go into Superman again in 3, 2, 1. Let's shoot it out, guys. Go on, really see if you can lift it even higher this time. Then after this, you've just got one more 30 seconds left of the plank. Stay with me right to the end. Put it up a little bit more. Okay, give me 5 more seconds of this and then into the plank. Really push it as hard as you can. Ready? And spring up. Hold that tummy in. We're gonna make sure that our body is evenly supported throughout our whole body. You can really feel it in those arms now. They're really starting to tremble. I hope you can feel it too, guys. Stay with me, it's all you've got left. This is the last exercise. Okay, 5, 4, count with me. 3, 2, 1, and now you can relax. Okay, just give me one more cat stretch, just to stretch out that back and the shoulders. And just rotate a few times and gently come to standing. Oh, there you go, guys. That is your back and chest workout. Hope you enjoyed it. If you need to do any more exercises, then remember, X-HIIT are here 5 days a week. You can leave me a comment and I'll get back to you. My name's Rebecca Louise. Thanks for joining me today.